Hey there, mystery seekers! Today, I'm diving into a captivating world where UFOs and gemstones intersect. You might be wondering, what could alien spacecraft and precious minerals possibly have in common? Well, buckle up, because this ride is going to be out of this world. First, let's talk about the sightings. Did you know that UFOs are frequently reported near mines and mineral deposits? It's true! Since the 1940s, there have been countless reports of strange lights and flying saucers hovering around these areas. Some even speculate that these extraterrestrial visitors are on the hunt for our planet's precious resources. But why gemstones and minerals? Here's where it gets really interesting. Many believe that certain gemstones and minerals might hold untapped powers or energies. For instance, quartz crystals are known for their piezoelectric properties, meaning they can generate an electric charge when compressed. Could it be that advanced civilizations are harnessing these properties for their technology? It's a theory that makes you think. Moreover, there's a fascinating connection with meteorites. Some of the rarest and most valuable gemstones on Earth have extraterrestrial origins. Take moldavite, for example. This green gemstone was formed from the heat of a meteorite impact in Central Europe about 15 million years ago. Could these space rocks be carrying more than just precious minerals? Maybe they're also bringing clues about our cosmic neighbors. Now let's dive into a specific case that adds more mystery to the mix. In the 1970s, in the town of Dulce, New Mexico, there were numerous reports of UFO sightings near Archuleta Mesa, a region rich in minerals. Some locals even claimed to have seen strange beings collecting samples. This led to wild speculations about underground bases and secret mining operations. While much of this remains in the realm of conspiracy theory, the consistent sightings in mineral-rich areas can't be ignored. Another intriguing element is the ancient wisdom surrounding gemstones. Many ancient civilizations, from the Egyptians to the Mayans, believed that certain stones held mystical powers. Lapis lazuli, for example, was thought to connect people to the divine. Could it be that these ancient cultures had knowledge of extraterrestrial visitors and their interest in our gemstones? It's a question that brings history and mystery together in a tantalizing way. So, the next time you see a beautiful gemstone, take a moment to wonder, is it just a pretty rock, or is it part of a larger cosmic puzzle? The hidden connection between UFOs and gemstones might just be one of the many secrets our universe holds. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the unknown. If you're as fascinated by these mysteries as I am, don't forget to join our locals community and visit our websites at tucsonmineralmile.locals.com or gemandmineralexchange.locals.com for more mind-bending content. Get this book and all our fine books at the Amazon bookstore. UFOs, Gemstones, and Other Mineral Mysteries by Gem and Mineral Exchange. Until next time, keep your eyes on the skies and your heart open to the mysteries of the universe.